quite a bit of fuel right there. You know, a whole lot we can do with that. That is a beautiful sight. I said that if this thing brazed this heavy metal, I would fall on the ground and die. Raise from the dead, edit the video, post it, and then die again. Dude, that is not a propane torch. That is a high velocity propane torch. Completely different animal, guys. And I'm not just spraying air in with my propane. The way I'm mixing it is apparently damn near revolutionary.